structure of rehabilitation aid for the handicapped. This course started in the year 1963. It originated because one of the family members had a cervical problem and there was no solution. This solution DISCO could manage to get from one small equipment which was sent to them by an American doctor in 1963. DISCO had a very humble beginning. We started manufacturing in our own garage with the help of my brother Samir Gandhi, who was mainly in marketing. We made products for the handicapped. I was instrumental in the design of the products and in the manufacture of the products. We first started making flexion kit for cervical spondylosis, and gradually we started manufacturing all types of fracture aids with the help of Dr. K.T. Dholakia, who was a leading doctor not only in India, even in UK. He helped us to grow our products and better our products, and gradually we have graduated to manufacture the products that you are seeing today. In between, we started manufacturing hospital